interesting call to bat first. Looking at that pitch, it seems a strange decision. You'd have to be really confident in your batting lineup.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first day of this test match. Please make the teams feel welcome as they walk out onto the field.
We're about ready to get underway, and already the crowd is up and about. This is looking to be a great day of cricket. Oh, that's nice. Good defence. Quick onto that in the infield. Nice, solid defensive shot. Dug that out well. Can't get that outside the ring field. End of the over, a maiden. Classic cover drive, but finds the fielder at cover. Finds the fielder with that shot. Oh, that's gone. Really unlucky.
Out for a duck, an innings that should have promised so much, ends with a brilliant...
Shot making as they settle in. End of the over and none off it. Couldn't get it through the field. Across the stumps and a flick of the wrists, wide of square leg. Could be four.
Pushed onto the front foot and presented the full face of the bat.
Try for something a little bit different that last delivery. The captain shouldn't mind that. If they get it right, they might just get the wicket. Doesn't beat the infield. Great shot, pulled straight to backward square leg though. Ah, that's nice. Good defence. End of another tidy over. Sweetly hit down the ground. They'll be hard-pressed to stop it.
These are the sort of shots you just stand back and admire. Gets onto the back foot, rolls the wrist to keep control, and finds the boundary.
Rohit, I don't think, will be too happy with their bowler at the moment. Nice, solid defensive shot. Dug that out well.
End of the over. The score is now 9-1.
Collects that one simple as you like, inside the ring. Straight drive, mid off, we'll cut that one off. Thin edge. This is a big appeal. Bit of a surprise, the batter is challenging that decision, it looked out to me.
Oh, this could spell trouble.
Good wicket to pick up, but what a wasted review by the batter. I could clearly hear the edge and even see the deviation through to the keeper.
A long walk back to the pavilion. This has not been a good knock, not what you expect from someone of this quality.
End of the over. The batting team are now 10 for 2.
Siraj, ready to start from the pavilion end.
Still honing in on their lines. The batter happy to let it go through. Williamson watched it closely and let that go through to the keeper.
Classic cover drive, but finds the fielder at cover.
A little bit of wobble on that ball. It's safely taken by the keeper. Not enough on it to entice a shot, though.
Huge appeal from in front and behind.
So that's the third wicket down. Not a happy person walking off the field. There's a real feeling of disappointment.
Coming into bat has performed well the last few matches. We'll hope to continue this form for their team. Good running, keeping the scoreboard ticking over. End of a superb over, taking a wicket and not allowing them to rotate the strike. Lovely cover drive, but straight to extra cover. Caught the edge.
Lovely shot. Gets on the drive and powers that one over the boundary. Wonderful timing.
Don't need to do anything special. Line and length, still the key.